Hi there! In this video, we'll be talking about importing color swatches from other InDesign files, so let's learn how to do it. I have this document opened, and as you can see, I have the same boring default swatches, so to import swatches from another file, click the burger menu at the top right of the swatches panel, and then select Load Swatches. Locate the file on the computer and hit Open, and there you go, the swatches are added instantly to your file. However, when you create a new document, the new swatches that you've just imported will vanish. Let me show you. Let's go to File, and then New, and select Document, and just hit Create, and you shall find that the swatches are gone. If for some reason you permanently want those swatches, what you need to do is, let's first close these documents, and once we are at the welcome screen, go to Window, and then Workspace, and I'm going to select Essentials Classic Workspace. You'll find that the newly added swatches are gone, so to add it permanently, go to the burger menu and select Load Swatches. Locate the file on your computer from where you want to import the swatches and hit Open. And the swatches will now be here to stay. So let's create a new document by going to File and then New and select Document and then hit Create and you shall find the new swatches sitting inside the new document. However, this will not take effect on any of the older files that were created before adding the swatches permanently. Let's verify this, and to do that, let's go to File, and then Open, and locate a file on the computer and hit Open. And as you can see, only the old boring swatches are sitting here. Another thing that can be done to the swatches is that you can group them. So select the first one and hold Shift, and then select the last one. Once all the swatches are selected, click the New Color Group folder and your swatches will be grouped. You can then click the group and rename it as well. To ungroup it, go to the burger menu and select Ungroup Color Group and they will be ungrouped. To delete your swatches, just select them and then click the trash icon at the bottom right corner and the swatches will be gone. Alright guys, that concludes our session. I hope you've enjoyed it. So I'm going to see you in the next one momentarily. Goodbye.